the dung beetle, basically what they do is they get on top of their balls every so often and they do a 360, and they're so smart that their brains actually take a mental picture of the scenery around them. They get their 360 photo and then they're able to travel the way or the direction that's best.